this set to you. Yeah. These are two tunes that I learned off my favorite whistle player of all time, Brian Finnegan from Northern Ireland. And out of every tune that I know, these two are definitely by far my favorite. And if I was ever to like write some tunes, like wish that I had written some tunes, definitely these. And so I'm just gonna pretend like I wrote them. I'm gonna play them for you guys. I should have just told you that I wrote them. No one would have any different here. No, I'm just kidding. But Jennifer doesn't actually know these tunes. I've asked her to learn them. She hasn't had enough time. So we're still gonna incorporate her. She's gonna play the shaker. The shaker is like the dreaded instrument in the family.
Whenever we were really, really little and didn't quite, you know anything on a melody instrument, our parents like to get us involved, like, here, play the shaker. So I feel like I'm 4 years old again. Just like, here, actually, play the shaker.
We just found a picture, like, just a couple days ago, and it's the band, and I'm playing the shaker, and my face is like... So that's how Jennifer's gonna feel this entire set. So you wanna see Jen play the shaker? Yeah? Yeah. You wanna see Jen shake it?
Yeah! Yeah! I see what you did there.
So here's some tunes called The Crooked Still and Steps featuring Jen on the shaker.
Thank you.
Thank you. I don't think Jen should stand and shake her the rest of the show.